Hi, how are you? Are you excited for a new lesson? It is about responses to questions on informational texts. Are you ready? Come on! For English 3, Quarter 3, Week 6, our lesson is about responses to questions on informational text. For our most essential learning competency, ask and respond to questions about informational text listened to, environment, health, how-tos, etc. Informational text is a non-fiction text written with the intention for informing the reader about a specific topic. It presents factual details or information. It is typically found in magazines, science or history books, autobiographies, and other instructional materials. In this lesson, you are expected to ask and respond to questions about informational text listened to, environment, health, how-tos, etc. Here is an example selection, all about snakes. Snakes are scary yet interesting animals. They are reptiles and are cold-blooded. They are limbless and has elongated body and tail. They can smell with their tongues. They do not have feet. They do not have ears, but they can hear through their jaw. They change their skin from time to time. A number of snakes have venom that can kill their prey. Their venoms are also used to create antidote against snake bites. They are carnivorous. They eat fish, chicken, mouse, birds, bat, and other animals. Based on the selection, let us answer the following questions. What type of animals are snakes? Yes, snakes are scary yet interesting animals. What are the characteristics of snakes? There are lots of characteristics mentioned, such as snakes are cold-blooded, they are limbless and has elongated body and tail. They also do not have feet and ears, but they can hear through their jaw. They also can change their skin from time to time. For our next question, how will you describe their venom? Yes, their venom can kill their prey. But this venom can be created also as antidote for snake bites. For a last question, what do snakes eat? Since snakes are carnivorous, they eat fish, chicken, mouse, birds, bats, and many more. The selection mentioned is an example of an informational text. It presents factual details or information about the specific topic. In this case, it discusses facts about snakes. So let us proceed for task 1. Read the selection, then identify what details are asked. Here's the selection. Quezon Province is the largest province in Calabarzon in terms of land area. The province is divided into 2 cities and 39 municipalities or towns. Lucena is its capital city. Calilayan was the first known name of the province. It was later renamed Tayabas. in honor of the former governor of the province, who later became the second president of the country, Manuel Luis Quezon. The province's name was then changed to Quezon. Question number 1. What is the largest province in Calabarzon in terms of land area? A. Quezon, B. Laguna, C. Rizal. The correct answer is A. Quezon. Second question. How many cities and towns are there in Quezon Province? A. 4 cities and 39 towns. B. 3 cities and 39 towns. C. 2 cities and 39 towns. The correct answer is C. 2 cities and 39 towns. For our third question, what is the capital city of Quezon Province? A. Tayabas. B. Calilayan. C. Lucena. The correct answer is C. Lucena. Fourth question. Before using its current name, what was the name of the province? A. Tayabas. B. Quezon. C. Lucena. The correct answer is A. Tayabas. For our fifth question, who was the inspiration in changing the name of the province from Tayabas to its present name? A. Jose P. Rizal. B. Manuel L. Quezon. C. Hermano Pule. The correct answer is letter B, Manuel L. Quezon. Here are details in informational texts. Factual information or details are presented in informational texts. These texts provide specific details about particular persons, places, things, events, and topics. Details in informational texts are basically determined by asking important questions such as what, who, when, where, why, and how. These questions serve as guide in getting the factual details about a given selection or text. For task 2, read the selection and identify what details are asked. Here's the selection. A butterfly has wings with different colors and structures. Butterflies have wings which are covered with many tiny scales. They have three main body parts, the head, the thorax, and the abdomen. They have taste receptors on their feet. They get nutrients by drinking from the mud puddles. They see a range of ultraviolet colors invisible to the human eyes. Question 1. What cover the wings of butterflies? A. Tiny scales. B. Tiny skin. C. Tiny holes. The correct answer is A. Tiny scales. Second question. Where can the taste receptors of butterflies be found? A. Head. B. Body. C. Feet. The correct answer is C. Feet. Third question. How do butterflies get nutrients? A. By seeing ultraviolet colors. B. By drinking from the mud puddles. C. By covering themselves. The correct answer is letter B, by drinking from the mud puddles. For a fourth question, what do butterflies see that are invisible to the human eyes? A. Other butterflies. B. Their wings. C. Ultraviolet colors. The correct answer is letter C, ultraviolet colors. For task 3, in your notebook, complete the paragraph by selecting your answers from the choices below. Informational texts provide blank and specific details or information about a particular topic. These details are determined by asking important blank, such as what, blank, when, where, why, and how. Write your answers in your notebook. Please like the video, subscribe, and get notified.